shake that.
In the club, party rock. Looking for your girl, she on the jock, huh? Now stop when we in the spot. Booty moving weight like she on the block.
I'm Brendan Healy. I'm the artistic director at Buddies in Bad Times Theatre. Many events for World Pride. We have play readings, we have comedy shows, we have drag shows, we have parties. It's like a full gamut of programming. All of it's available on our website, which is www.buddiesinbadtimes.com. I think it's great to have World Pride in Toronto. I think that Toronto is such a multicultural, international city to begin with, and it's also a city that's probably the most welcoming of LGBT people. So I think having World Pride occur in this particular city is a really excellent opportunity for us to show the world what Torontonians benefit from in terms of freedoms and liberties, but also an opportunity for us to educate ourselves about issues that LGBT people are facing elsewhere in the world. I expect this World Pride to be really a very positive experience. I think it's a real opportunity for our community to congratulate itself with how far it's come. Our organization is 35 years old. We just celebrated our 35th anniversary. I did a lot of preparation to celebrate this anniversary, and looking back at how far we've come, and just even thinking about 1979 when my particular company was founded, where the community was at politically, socially, economically, and how far it's come over 35 years. So I think that World Pride presents us with an opportunity to really just celebrate all the incredible achievements that we've accomplished. But also to recognize all the steps that we still need to take in our community and elsewhere in the world to help liberate people. Well, I invite people to come check out Buddies in Bad Times. You know, we have lots of activities that reflect a wide variety of communities or cultural communities in the building, and certainly the Latino community is well represented in a lot of our programming. So please check out our website, come see what we're up to. We also have an amazing youth program, so if you're under 25 and are queer and are interested in the theater, please check out our youth program section on our website. There's all kinds of programs for people such as yourselves, so please check us out. My name is Brendan Healy. I'm the artistic director at Buddies in Bad Times Theatre, and I want to invite you to come check us out at Buddies over World Pride.